which is celebrated on January 27th and dedicated to diversity in children's books. She also runs the blog Pragmatic Mom, which she describes as a mashup covering parenting, children's literature, and education. Allison Foley has been the head coach for Boston College Soccer for 21 years and has won more games than any other women's soccer coach in program history. She earned a master's degree in kinesiology. I was like, wait, how do I say that again? From James Madison University and is an NCAA Regional Advisory Committee member. Here's a sampling of the praise for How to Coach Girls. Catherine Schneider from BC says the book is an invaluable go-to resource. It addresses the on and off field, off the field issues from cliques to parents to players' codes of conduct. Boston College winningest head women's soccer coach Allison Foley and Harvard entrepreneur Mia Wengen, both soccer moms, share their experiences and invite you to note your thoughts as well. This book is dense with insights. So please help me welcome Mia Wengen and Allison Foley. Thank you.